And that's where I'm going to hand it off to Mark. He's going to talk about the customer and walk through some of the price class structure.
Are these cornering?
Getting in these things, so I'm going to make this kind of quick. But, you know, Dodge is about American performance, great value. Our buyers are young, active, love this sort of performance bent, not necessarily race car guys. Some of them are, some of them aren't. But this car embodies that Dodge promise. Iconic styling is all about what, you know, everything we do is about really beautiful, iconic styling. You know it's a Dodge. It's about engine performance. You know, a 290 horsepower V6. It's going to get great fuel economy. It's about handling and ride that our engineers used a BMW 5 Series to benchmark. It's about this driver orientation. Klaus talked about the driver orientation in these cars and the way Dodge is going with me being driver centric. All wrapped up in this amazing package. This is everything a Dodge customer would want. It's all about our customer. Now our customer for this car is a full 20 years younger than our primary competitors. They're family people. They have kids at a higher rate than our competitors. Our Ford and Chevy competitors are a little older, honestly, and don't have kids at home anymore. So this is a family vehicle, but it's for the family person that wants to have a little fun driving, because we are that American performance brand. Again, it's not racing, but it's the person getting onto the highway, going around the cloverleaf, getting on, really is going to gun it. Going to punch that accelerator because they can, because it's fun. So it's that kind of mentality that mentality of our customer that's going to drive this vehicle. So we do all that at a very affordable prices. They'd love a $40,000 or $50,000 car, but they don't need to have that. This car is going to start at around $26,000, $25,995 including destination on the SE. It goes up from there. The RT, the V8 vehicle, will start at $30,995. But what we've done differently with our product plan here and what the customer can do is we've unshackled the premium features from the V8. So it's really, what engine do you want? You want a vehicle with all the connectivity that we talked about, or performance cues, or big wheels and tires, different suspension tuning. You can get all that on the V6 or the V8. You just pick which engine you want. The V6 will come on the SE. Or the Rally, and we've got packages in the SE, the RT with the V8. Again, the content all lines up. And if you have some questions about that, myself or Kirk can kind of explain that to you during the day. We've got all-wheel drive on the RT, on the V8, $2,150. So again, we're not packaging a bunch of features with the all-wheel drive like we've done in the past. It's available on the RT and in a couple of the models within the RT lineup. With 19-inch wheels, great stance. Again, all-wheel drive is something that we've really liked to do some more volume with. We've changed the look of the car. It's beautiful. Dealers are already ordering it at a higher rate than they've been in the past, so we're really looking forward to it.
Interesting, most other competitors, when they put all-wheel drive on, they put the lower-powered engine in. You only have it in the Hemi?
Right now, only on the Hemi. So the key thing about this car is it's a family vehicle, but it's not an appliance. Our buyers love to drive. They enjoy getting in this car. They like to get on the highway fast. So that's kind of the key message from the way we're going to market this thing is it's not an appliance. It's fun to drive. It's fun to be in. With that, I think I'm going to turn it over to Ralph to kind of wrap things up before we get in the cars.